Explosion confirmed at the Mishima Dojo. We've lost sight of Heihachi Mishima.